Roy Norris and Lawrence Bittaker became acquainted while serving time at the California Men's Colony in San Luis Obispo. They were both inmates at the prison, and their paths crossed while they were incarcerated. Like I said before, the two men bonded over shared interests, particularly a fascination with criminal activities and violent fantasies.